So another kind of big class of questions I've been seeing in the forums a lot is hosting. Specifically, people want to know, if you're not using Google App Engine, what else should I do? Or why should you use Google App Engine instead of the alternatives? So let's talk about each of those. The first option is to run your website locally. And this basically means run this out of a machine that's in your house or in your dorm room, or it's your everyday computer. You know, the same machine you might be developing, which works fine for this class. You know, basically, the website doesn't have to be on all the time. It just has to be on while you're submitting your homeworks, and that's it. For almost every other use case, it doesn't really make sense. Some of the big drawbacks are it's not always on. The internet doesn't go to sleep, neither should your website. It's not always accessible. And by that, I mean, you know, your internet may be broken. Power goes down. There's lots of, you know, you're running in a house. It's not a data center. So there's lots of things that can go wrong. Your IP may change. Depending on your hosting provider, you may need to pay extra for what's called a static IP. And this is an IP that you'd have to pay extra for. So your IP address, basically the location of your machine on the internet, doesn't change, because you want to have, you know, a name for your website, domain name, and that domain name matches to an IP. And if your IP changes all the time, which it does with most internet connections, it won't work out. Now there's technologies that work around this, but probably won't have a static IP.